38 today we will learn about addition and subtraction of decimals. Okay, how can we add and subtract? Very easy thing. Okay, I will show you the usual way we are adding and subtracting decimals. How the way we are adding, like that way we are adding decimals. Okay, so I will write some example. Okay, add 46.23 and 90.17. okay, so this one, so what do you have to do? Write the first number 46.23 plus, okay, what is second number? 90.17. here you just look at the before the point two numbers here, after the point also two numbers, same thing here, then you can barely write. Otherwise what do you have to write? Write this point here. Okay, maybe the we will get a different place wise numbers. That time we have to be careful. Okay, so better way when you are writing second number, write this way. Put the point here before the point number 0, 9, 90. After the point is 1, 7. If you are writing this way, what it won't make any mistakes. Okay, then 7 plus 3, 10. Carry over 1, 2 plus 1, 4. We will get a 0.606. Okay, 4 plus 9, 13. So this is the answer. Okay, so simple addition only. Okay, then another number 398.97 and 478.55. okay, so this is the next number we have to add. Write the number 398.97, then 0.874, then 55. okay, 478.55. So 7 plus 5, 12. Carry over 1. 9 plus 5, 14 plus 1, 15. Carry over 1. 8 plus 8, 16. Plus 1, 17. Carry over 1. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 1, 17. 7. Carry over 1. 4 plus 3, 7 plus 1. So 1 plus 3, 7 plus 1, 8. Okay, so this is our answer. 877.52. So this is the way we are adding. Simple addition only, isn't it? But when we are getting the carry over, we move to next set. So simple addition. Okay, so what will happen here if you are having different place value numbers? For example, add 59.38 and 0.08. okay, what we have to do? Okay, write the first number 59.38, then here point, okay, here 0, then 0.08. Just add it. Okay, place value different means you have to write this way. Don't write this 0.08. If you are writing this way, your addition will be wrong. Okay, point has to come the same way. That means same line you have to come. So point is here means before the point is 0 here, then 0.8 you have to be. The place value of 8 is on the 100 place. That 8 has to be comes on this 100 place. Okay, then 8 plus 8 is 16. Then carry over 1. 3 plus 1, 4. Okay, then 9 plus 0.959.46. So this is the answer. Simple addition. Okay. Now when we comes to subtraction, subtract 41.39 from 87.24. Okay. 87.24. So same way, for here subtract this number from this one. So here which number is greater? 87.24. This one is smaller. So first we have to write 87.24, isn't it? 87 is greater than 41, isn't it? 87.24 minus 41.39. So subtract. So we cannot, you can see that we cannot subtract 9 from 4. Then we have to take borrow from here. It's become 1. This become 14. 40 minus 9 is what? 5. 1 minus 3 is not possible, isn't it? So we can take from the other side. That's what points and this number we can take from here. So this become 6, this become 11. 11 minus 3, 8. Okay. 6 minus 1, 5. 8 minus 4, 4. 45.85. Is it correct? 9 plus 5, 14. Carry over 9 plus 3, 12. 0, 0, 0, 0, 7, 4, 8. Okay. So this is the answer. 45.85. So this is the way we are subtracting. Everything simple. Okay, so I am not going to explain, give you another example. It is easy only. Okay, okay. And if you are getting any number, so one more example. Okay, right. subtract 23.985 from 346.183. Okay, it's a bigger number. What we have to do? We have to write 346.183. Isn't it? It's a bigger number. What is our next number? This kind of question is not there. I'm just giving only, okay? So 23. Before that, point is on here, isn't it? Point is on here. Then 3, 2. Then 5. Okay. Is there any place value there? Means you can see that 3. After in this 3 place, there is no place value for this number. You can put a 0. This is the ending part, isn't it? We can put a 0. So 3 minus 0. If you are not putting 0 also, no problem here. You know that there is no other number here. Okay, 850. So 3 minus 0, 3, 8 minus 5 is what? Again 3, 1 minus 8 is not possible, 5, then 11, 11 minus 8 is what? Again 3, isn't it? Yes, 5 minus 3, 2 you will get, 4 minus 2, 2, 322.333. Okay, so this is the answer. Okay, so this is the way we have to subtract. Think about the place value and you do the usual subtraction. Okay, so this is the way we are adding and subtracting our decimals. Okay, yes, thank you all. Okay.